In this video, we will talk about how to fix Discord stuck on starting error. Make sure to watch the complete video. Method 1. Compatibility mode. Sometimes Discord may be set to run in compatibility mode for an older version of Windows. To check this issue, right-click the Discord shortcut. Select Properties. Click on Compatibility tab. Here you need to ensure run this program in compatibility mode for option is unchecked. Method 2. Clear Discord cache and temporary files. Click in Search. Type Run. Click on Open. Type %appdata% and press Enter. Select the Discord folder and click on Delete. If you are not feeling comfortable about deleting the folder, then you can delete its cache, local storage, and code cache subfolders. For that, open the Discord folder. Search for cache, local storage, and code cache subfolders and select Delete. This can help resolve corruption or outdated cache files that might be causing issues. After doing so, click on Windows icon and reboot your PC. So that's how you can fix Discord stuck on starting error. If these methods didn't resolve your issue, check out our other methods to fix the issue, linked in the I button above. That's all for today. See you in the next video.